we're going to do a major arpeggio shape. All kinds of different shapes. Scope them. Oh, come on there, Mr. Rock. Hold up. Hold up there, Mr. Rock. Damn it.
There you go.
Thank you.
Okay. We're just taking this chord right here. It don't matter what chord it is. It's just a major shape. So, you know, quit trying to name the chord. Here's what's called three notes per string with a one string bass. Three notes per string on a major chord with the...
The hell keeps scratching me on the back, funny ass shit.
And then second string bass on the same chord. One, second string bass. First string, second string, third string. Now the first string is an F bass because there's the F shape. There's the pole going up and over to... Call it a flag if you want. It's a flag shape or an F. And this is a cascade. Floop! One, two, three, straight in a row at an angle. There's the note. This is called the E shape. This would be a third string bass. Then we had one more shape, man. There it is. This is the P shape. There's the stem, there's the P. The P has a longer stem than the F. There's a four string bass. Third string bass. Four string bass. Or second string bass. First string bass. First string bass is a F shape. Second string bass is a cascade shape. Third string bass is an F. Is an E shape. Fourth string bass is a P shape. Just like that.